Players are nothing without fans, and fans are nothing without players. The excitement and the competitive spirit of all the athletes, I think that is what really excites me as a viewer of any sport. And it's very much similar to cricket as well, because it goes on to the last ball of the last over. And you know, you get the goosebumps till the end. What I personally like about the playoffs is that all the best players, they step up at the right time. That going to the All-Stars game, that was my first time ever I've experienced basketball in reality. It was a great experience for me, and I could see the crowd being engaged throughout. And the excitement and adrenaline was really outstanding. It really pumps us as an audience, and I personally feel players are nothing without fans, and fans are nothing without players. It was definitely watching Michael Jordan play for the Bulls. His sheer passion for the game and the way he used to conduct himself on the court, true entertainer and different level athlete, I would say. And I personally feel that great players draw you to the game, so he was one of them. As I've already mentioned, that Michael Jordan has been an influence for me to watch the game. His Game 6 winner versus Utah Jazz. And that shot which went over Brian Russell, that has to make the cut here. NBA players stand for much more than just basketball. Community work, building schools, etc. They are the perfect role models for the community. Taking the cue from that, I just want to get the same impact in my society.